कॉर्नर पे दिशा, यहाँ कॉर्नर पे दिशा, लेफ्ट कॉर्नर दिशा, लेफ्ट कॉर्नर।
So we're delighted that our first association is with Disha Power. Disha needs no introduction. She's a top Bollywood star. She's our favorite fitness fanatic. She is an amazing dancer, I'm sure you all know. And of course, she is drop dead gorgeous.
Gosh.
We can't wait to share with you her new collection with MAC, MAC Shades of Disha Bhatti. At MAC, we celebrate all ages, all races, all genders, individuality and diversity. So it made perfect sense for this association with Disha to celebrate three unique aspects of her personality and the lipsticks that she selected to represent them.
Disha, how does it feel to have a shade in your name, Disha Pradhan? And how do you, what are those
shades? I feel extremely, extremely fortunate. I'm so happy. It's like a dream come true. I love makeup and I'm still trying to learn how to do my own makeup. I'm not great. I have a great team of people to do that. But it's for a girl, I feel it's very special. You know, your first lipstick that you buy, your first anything that you buy, and today I'm here collaborating with MAC. I'm very, very happy.
Good afternoon, Disha.
Hello, good afternoon.
So, first of all, congratulations.
Thank
for
you.
For the new shade on your name. And another thing, we all are excited for your next movie, Bharat. How excited are you, or what do you want to say about it?
I'm very excited. I think the trailer's gonna be out soon, so I don't know what to expect. I'm just very happy.
How was it working with Salman Khan? How was it?
It was amazing. He's an amazing person. And,
center look, Disha.
Yes.
Stand straight and up.
If you can elaborate the answer again about Salman, how was it working with him?
Amazing. He's a great person. And he's a great actor. I learned so much from him. And you know, after working for so many years, he's still so hardworking. And he's very nice to everyone. I mean, it doesn't feel like he's such a star.
Guys, last question.
Disha, being a celebrity, you have to be always look good in fact. And when the taps are around, when you
I
are in a gym and all those
things. No, I don't look good. Today I'm wearing my hair and makeup.
But then I'm just saying, that, you know, does it really make you feel that you have to every time look good because perhaps are around you in the gym or you're just going
I want to look like myself, I feel. Because sometimes when I go out, maybe I want to look a little different. I do my makeup and hair. But most of the time, I have this half bun and those basketball shorts. So yeah, I'm not the right person to ask.
Okay, Disha, is it
Disha, what about Malan?
Last question, guys, last question. Hey, no movie questions, no movie questions, please.
Okay, Disha, it's been a long time for you. So what are you going to say about this movie? How proud are you?
बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. एक साल हो गया है. ओ वाओ, बहुत स्पेशल रहा और बहुत खुश थी कि यू नो वी गॉट गुड रिस्पॉन्स एंड
वेरी
हैप्पी.
दिशा, मालन के बारे में अगर आप कह सकते हैं.